Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. Essay on my school's annual day function. The schools conduct various functions round the year. They bring life, color and happiness in the school history. Annual function is one of the most important event for a school. The teachers and students all wait throughout the year for this event. This year, our school's annual function was held on 12th of December. The school auditorium was prepared for the occasion. The function started with the lighting of the lamp by the founder manager of our school, Mr. Jagdish Gandhi. The school choir sang the holy Vedic mantras followed by a melodious welcome song. A variety of entertainment programs were presented by the students from nursery to class 8th. There were folk dances, group songs, and an English and a Hindi play. Each item was of a very high standard and the audience appreciated each program with clapping. After the program, the principal read out the school report, highlighting the achievements of the students and teachers. Then she requested the founder manager, sir, to give away the prizes. All those who had excelled in academics, sports and co-curricular activities got the prizes. The founder manager, sir, delivered a speech stressing the value of education. He urged the children to study hard. He congratulated the staff and the students for the excellent show. The function ended with the singing of national anthem. We enjoyed the function very much. Thanks for watching. If this video was helpful to you, then please like and share my video with your friends, and also don't forget to subscribe my channel.